In today's video, we will be covering the best screenshotting applications and programs, from basic quick screenshots to GIFs and image editing. We will be showing you the 5 best programs currently available. LightShot is a quick, simple, and lightweight program available on both Windows and Mac. Once you have installed the software, you can activate it via the print screen button on your keyboard. You then left-click, hold and drag over the region you want to capture. On release, your area will be confirmed. You can, however, still adjust the screenshot region by moving the edges to the preferred position. With your region selected, you get access to different tools to modify the screenshot. You can use these tools to highlight text, draw lines or arrows, add rectangular outlines, add text, or even free draw on your screenshot. These tools can be greatly beneficial for pointing out or explaining key information in the image. The horizontal toolbar features all your saving options. You can copy the image to your clipboard, save it to your device, search for similar images on Google, share on social media, or upload it to get a shareable link. If you decide that you don't want to take a screenshot, you can press the Escape key to cancel. If you don't need any annotations or graphics to the screenshot, then Gayazo may be right for you. As long as you don't have any other screenshot tools installed, then you can use the print screen button to activate Gayazo. Otherwise, there are a series of different keyboard shortcuts that you can use. The default image capture is set to Ctrl+Shift+C. When Gayazo has been enabled, you can click, hold, and drag over an area to capture. Once released, the screenshot will automatically be uploaded to the Gayazo site, allowing you to share the link with friends or colleagues. Gayazo also gives you the ability to capture as a GIF for sharing videos or animations. To capture a GIF, simply use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+Shift+G. Your screen will dim and you will be able to select the region that you would like to capture. The default hotkeys for Gayazo may be unconventional. However, you can easily switch them to something a little easier through the Gayazo settings. Simply open the system tray, right-click the Gayazo icon, and choose to open settings. In the settings, you can change the hotkeys used to activate each screen capture method. For those that want more for their screenshot program, ShareX is the perfect option. ShareX provides you with a series of different capture options, which can all be bound to custom hotkeys through the app. The ability to capture an active window, full screen, or selected area makes it ideal for business and blogging purposes. When you take a screen cap, the file will automatically be saved to your computer in a screenshot folder that you can choose. You can then use the application to edit the image and add annotations. ShareX is currently only available on Windows. There are many screenshot Chrome extensions, but Awesome Screenshot is one of the best. Awesome is our go-to for screenshotting entire web pages. However, you can also use it to capture a region or record your screen in webcam or microphone input devices. To install Awesome Screenshot, head over to the Google Web Store and search for it, or use the link in the description and choose to add the application to Chrome. To capture the visible part of a page, you can use the keyboard shortcuts Ctrl+Shift+V. Ctrl+Shift+S will allow you to select a specific area of the screen. You can also capture an entire web page via Ctrl+Shift+E. Once you have captured something, you then have the ability to edit and add annotations to your screenshots before saving. A cool feature is the ability to blur out any sensitive information in the screenshot. You can download the file as an image or PDF, print or copy the screenshot to your clipboard, or upload to get an instant shareable link. You can even send your captured image to another service like Slack, Trello, or Asana. ShadowPlay is a feature of the GeForce Experience app and is made for video games. You can record your gameplay, replays, and take screenshots with it. The screenshot tool also works for your desktop. The default hotkey is Alt+F1. However, this can be changed through the settings. To open the GeForce Experience settings, press Alt+Z. Press the gear icon. Then select keyboard shortcuts from the menu. Select the screenshot hotkey and press your new keyboard shortcut. When pressed, ShadowPlay will instantly take a screenshot of the current game you are playing or your entire screen. ShadowPlay is only recommended for gamers and requires you to have an NVIDIA graphics card. If you enjoyed the video or found it helpful, please be sure to drop a like and comment. Also, be sure to subscribe for more helpful tech videos. It really helps support the channel.